you wait.
Fucking pig. Are you bored, huh? Never fear, there's enough business for everyone. We set out as soon as the guys are back.
Mm-hmm. Shit, bro. Well, take care. I'll go check on the guys.
All right, bro.
Well, you shit go on, Captain. There will be five of us that die. All our life.
What the fuck?
We're taking the black part. You fucking believe it? Blam! All the fucking life power. So I go, what the fuck was that? And the guys say, we're okay, but their voices didn't sound like them. I'm telling them, let's go back. And they say, no, no, we're good here, it's okay. Then I remember my life, and so I flick it open, and I see them just sitting there, mouths open, that black shit seeping in and out of them. My friend Yurka, he starts screaming and he swats the lighter out of my hand. So I ran like hell back to the stations and nobody heard of them again.
Fuck, that's intense! Hey, you hear the one about the Tunnel Master?
No.
Well, you know at the end stations have all the lines. Where the tunnel terminates. And guys make a fire, drink, play cards. So, sometimes, one of those guys just stands up and walks off into the tunnel. And that's fucking it. So, if you ask the guy where he's going, he says, I've been summoned by the Master. And once a person is summoned, even if you tie them to their bunks, they'll just chew their ropes off and run off into the tunnel. Damn, that shit gave me the chills. How about some tea?
What?
Please, please, spare us! You're a factor! Murderer!
Yeah. okay, you can tell me the tale later. Right now, we're entering the fairway and plotting a course to the base.
The snow on the surface starts melting. The familiar rail cars are now joined with boats.
I don't usually fish in this tunnel, but I had a hunch they'd be biting pretty good here.
Thank you.
Oh, wow. This doesn't happen often. Looks like we lucked out.
The subterranean Venice, an island on the dark waters of underground rivers. You always hear rough stories circulating about this place. I hear it is all one huge den of thieves. But there is something I know for sure. Pavel reached Venice, and if I'm not late, he's still here. Finding the dark one still.
Wow. Seems like we made it. Hey, are you asleep there? What do you think of the local fish, huh? Aren't they charming? Seemed moody, though. Looks like somebody went through there before us and angered them. Open up! The fishermen are back from the seas!
Yeah, I see you all right. And who might that be?
I picked the guy up in the tunnel. You don't think I should have left him there, do you?
What? And make my life easy? Of course not.
First those rails, now this. What is this?
And I keep raising you lower the gate. You can bring a girl for once.
And what would you do with one if I brought her, Semenovich, huh? You're way too old for that stuff. By the way, you better lower the gate, or else a woman might actually come. The one dressed in black and bearing a scythe.
Never fear. Semenovich is going to outlive you all.
Hey, Fedor. How's fishing?
Not even a bite, unless you count the shrimps. And they got a few more out of me than I'd like. I was saved by this lad, Artyom.
Nice to meet you, Artyom. Thanks for your help. So what exactly did happen?
The shrimps were all over us as soon as we got to the fork. Almost took my raft apart. What the hell gives? Wonder.
Oh, that's easy. The Reds passed through here, going to meet our esteemed neighbors. Didn't seem to care what they stirred up.
Ah, so that's why.
Look, Artyom, I suppose there is no hiding. Venice is full of gangsters. Zhulak, the scum of the earth. So don't you start any shit. I don't want any trouble. Simon! Hey! Simon! I want to talk to you! Look, do you know where might our red guests be?
In the brothel, of course. Who's that with you?
This is Artyom, the scourge of the shrimps.
You should see him shoot! I never met anyone quite as good as him!
A gunslinger, eh? Would you help me take out a few bad guys?
Simon, I freaking knew it! This is getting old.
But almost all of them are gathered at the storage facility. Look, if this isn't the right time, I don't know what is. Between the two of us, we might be able to take them out.
I told you countless times already, and I'm going to tell you again. No! I don't need the shit around here! Do you get me?
Yeah, I got you.
Right. Then I'm going to leave you two.
Okay. In this station of criminals. How is it he's in charge?
Hey, Simon. You're good with engines, aren't you?
Yeah, what's up?
Don't know. It was all right yesterday. Now it's all coughing and spitting smoke.
Ignition, perhaps?
Well, let's take a look.
What's that leak?
Where?
Down there.
Looks like some dirt to me.
Come on, let me pass.
So, I'm just back from Octavius. While we were there, me and the boys went to that freak show. Called the Terror of the Night. Little shit, ugly, all misshapen. Lev looked them in the eyes. At night, I still feel him shaking.
Do you have any idea what's the deal with those colors?
They got some sort of meeting with Kisly and the other bosses. Looks like trouble for someone.
Trouble, you say? That's why Hansa is mobilizing. He already started hiring a few bandits as guards.
Hansa hired some of the boys? They'll rob that caravan before it leaves the station.
Not if what Hansa promises them is worth more than the caravan. They keep mentioning something about supply stores. Anyway, Hansa can't pull it off with just their bullets. They're saying different things. And even bought two Nazi personnel camps.
Bullshit! The Nazis aren't selling their armor to nobody.
They're not only selling, they're hiring grunts at Chekovsky.
That's even more bullshit! The Nazis hiring there!
Look, man, the Huns are definitely in cahoots with the Nazis, and they aren't gathering up troops for nothing. They think they're gonna duke it out with Poles.
What?
What is right? Whatever shitstorm they unleash, it will make the fight for revolution square seem like a walk in the park.
Like they got nothing better to do than start a real war.
Well, I'm not 100% sure, but my gut tells me it's gonna be a blast.
Fresh fish, cooked this morning.
Beautiful, soft, pre-war purse. Buy it, and the boys will love you. Anything for the guests of our station.
Did you want something, young man?
Make your choice. Everything's fresh.
Come on, let me pass.
Fresh fish!
Own fault. You've gotten the markups.
Strike. Can't find these elsewhere.
Oh, what do we have here?
Fish bags. A great call.
Belly.
Thank you. course, at a bargain price. Real cotton trousers.
Young man, got a few bullets to spare? I'm a bit short. How about one more? Thanks again.
And it still would not move.
What the hell? You're some damn fine mortals. Come on, you weaklings!
Maybe it latched onto something.
What's that?
Come on, let me pass.
Listen, bro. You know, do you have a bullet to spare? I wish we had more visitors like you here. Thank you.
So, did you take a look around? I have some business with you. Let's be frank. Seems like you're stuck here for good. Sunken tunnels everywhere. And if you go to Novokuzneskaya, you're as good as dead, probably. Seems like you're out of options. So, here's the deal. You could just stay here with us. You're young, tough, you can handle things, and we'll find you a job in no time. Especially since most of those newcomers here are just human refuse from Novokuzneskaya. Just think about it. You start working with our fishermen, get a bit acquainted with things, then you might actually like it here. We could even find you a nice girl. Well, I won't pressure you. Go get some rest for now, and try to stay out of trouble. The gangsters seem to be jumpy today.
How about some wool?
What's taking you so long?
Here you are.
Take our order now.
Right, Doc.
How about some wood? My guest.
No time. Just calm down.
Look, why do you need all those bullets?
If you saw the
sister dark outside Venus,
you wouldn't be asking such questions.
The bullets burn three through four.
But it's all on the weak spot. This is Satan's mouth.
What armor you say?
Hell, ask your guys to make me a vest of them.
I'll give you some salt and some damn good pot.
International.
Come on, get that pot locked there!
Enough talk, I say. Daniela, put on some music.
Come on!
Didn't have enough? Look at what you and your friends did here. Trashed my whole business. Scared away all the patrons. What do I do now? Who's gonna pay? You? I wish these eyes never saw you.
Thank you. Thank you so much. I don't even know what to say. But you're always welcome here.
Slot for those.